Ernest Hemingway, an American novelist, short story writer, and journalist, said, "All things truly wicked start from innocence."